distance and short. This battle took place approximately 6 hours after Robert E. Lee surrendered to General Ulysses S. Grant, thus making it the very last battle of the Civil War.
Thank you.
Our next piece depicts the various stages of creativity in the life of the world-renowned artist Pablo Picasso. This piece is divided into five sections. The opening theme reflects Malaga, the provincial town in southern Spain where Picasso was born in 1881. Variation 1 depicts Picasso's somber blue period. This sad time in Picasso's life was a result of the suicide of his friend and fellow artist, Carlos Casagemas. Variation 2 represents his lighter rose period. Picasso's paintings were much warmer and cheerful during this time, often depicting acrobats, jugglers, etc. He attended the Cirque de Medrano often during this time. Variation 3 uses minimalist techniques to represent Picasso's highly innovative cubist style, in which images were broken down into small fragments and then newly organized. Variation 4, the closing theme, depicts Picasso's love of the bullfights. The melody is combined with the first one in the piece for an exciting conclusion.
Thank you. Celtic ritual reflects the unique composite of sadness and humor in the Celtic culture, forged by 1,000 years of fighting for freedom. It was inspired by the dark beauty of Celtic mythology, which at its core concerns a legendary race of supermen warriors, now hidden behind the misty space of the centuries, also gifted in music, dance, and poetry. The warriors are emblematic of the strange mixture of mystery and power in the Celtic culture.
Thank you. Before our last number, just a couple of quick thank yous to our readers who I think found out tonight they were reading On the Field that one day in San Santiago. Thank you for reading our little descriptions about some of the songs you played. Also, our all-county auditions, the solo festival for this year, got snowed out like so many other things. You probably wonder which time was it snowed out. But we did have a way of selecting them based on director recommendation, and one of our ninth graders got in. This is a 9-12 endeavor, so Gabe Pierce got to represent us on the suit. Symphony Orchestra and Wind Ensemble will be playing. And as a matter of fact, we've already, as you know, selected those groups for next year. It seems kind of funny to be doing it this early, and yet this has to be done for scheduling, and we're so delighted that as many of them stay involved as do, and that's been thanks in large part due to you know, their parents and supporters. So thank you for that. We're looking forward to next year, but we do have one more concert this year, and so this group, we're going to raise the bar with, since they're doing so well tonight. And you'll hear them again in June with one more concert. Thank you for coming tonight. We'll close with Broadway Center Stage.